My name is David Bello. I'm a cardiologist. I specialize in cardiac electrophysiology, or the electrical problems of the heart. Pacemakers is one of the therapies that we have for electrical problems. Most patients ask me this all the time. I feel okay, or I'm not having chest pain. What do you mean I have a heart problem? And the difference is like this. In cardiology, there's the plumbers who deal with the chest pain and the heart attacks and the shortness of breath and the sensation that most patients are accustomed to. And we, the electrical doctors, the symptoms are different. It's passing out or feeling a fast heartbeat. So when you feel a fast heartbeat or passing out, then it might be an electrical problem. And if your heart stops, and that is the reason you're passing out, a pacemaker might be the solution to that problem. So pacemakers are fundamental as a therapy for the electrical system when there's a disturbance or a failure of electrical system to do its job, which is to keep your heart beating. In a decade, as an electrophysiologist, I've seen enormous changes already. A true landmark has happened as an introduction of a pacemaker that has the capability of being interact in an MR environment and be safe for the patient. Not everybody needs an MRI-compatible pacemakers. For example, people who have already a contraindication to an MRI. If you have hardware that is already contraindicated, well, you're never gonna have to be able to have that MRI anyhow. There have been twice in my life that I've already had an MRI. So knowing that I had never been able to have those tests if I had a regular standard pacemaker, to me, is a clear choice. It has to do also with me being a physician and knowing that I can offer that choice to my patients and knowing that one day, and it's happened already in several circumstances, when that patient needs that MRI, I'm glad that I had that choice for them. I think the most important part about REVO is the option, is the ability to continue to have MRIs in the future, if needed.
Please talk to your doctor to see if it is right for you. Your physician should discuss all potential benefits and risks with you. This treatment is prescribed by your physician. This treatment is not for everyone. Although many patients benefit from the use of this treatment, results may vary. Additional safety information follows.